So her tail went away. But after that, when the scientist poured water on her, she didn't pop a tail. Now she's on, well, back at her house, but she has a tail. Why? You're all going to find out right about now. I'm home. And I have a luxurious tail. Definitely home. How did I get out of there, though? Now I have one question. How on earth am I gonna get out of this? Oh, a hanger. Yeah, I'm done. Well, don't see what else to do. Might as well go to sleep. Okay, get to the bed. Try to move it. Just have fun in front. After a quick little nap, Erica woke up.